Yeah, it could be, yeah. The last one, let me answer that. That it could be updated to include digital right. But I think transparency is key. Let it not be that the digital cooperation is just a pretense. How transparent is it to solve the problem we have been witnessing all the time, the past years? So if it is transparent, if it is open enough, if we are sincere in what we are doing, if we can trust those that are doing, that are putting up the issues together, and the mechanism of inclusiveness, let all the voices be heard. Let it not just be one stakeholder voice that would carry the day. Then would see something better. And we know that when you communicate the policies or the issues, the norms or the ethics, then people will get to know, especially those in the rural area. They may not know. How do we communicate? How do we reach them? Okay, we're talking about innovation. We're talking about new technologies, emerging technologies. Some jobs will be lost. What mechanism should we put in place to be able to fairly redistribute the gains of innovation, the gains of new technology? Those are things, questions to be answered, and I know that will happen.